Hello, my name is Lina. I'm 26 years old from Germany, in Germany, but that's not where I've been all the time. I grew up in a very small town in northern Germany near Hanover, in a small community, played soccer my whole life, so a very small and familiar world. But at some point I wanted to explore my horizons, expand my boundaries. And that's when I studied my bachelor. I had 3 or 4 years of corporate experience and worked in corporate innovation at TUI. Really enjoyed this. Went to the US for 1 year. But at some point, I knew I wanted to explore more and challenge myself. Go abroad, and that's when I went on the hunt for different master programs. That's when I found EDHEC. So the reason I went for a 3-year program is really because it offers a lot of flexibility. You start with an MIM, Master in Management, as a base. Then one gap year where you can do internships, for example. And then you choose a Master of Science while you're in the program. So a lot of flexibility, which then led me towards my choice of doing a Master of Science in Data Analytics and AI, which is something I never would have done before. But I had the time and the confidence to reorient myself. What you can learn in this program is, I think, beyond just pure coding skills, it's really the ability to tackle big data in a very structured way, go see the world with a problem-solving, approach. And I think it's more of a holistic tool set than it is an isolated skill. So I think if you do this program, it kind of gives you this language of understanding and using data as your friend versus, just a layer on a project. So what I did in my gap year is trying out 2 different things. And at the beginning, I wasn't clear at all what I wanted to do, but I wanted to try tech and strategy. So first I went to SAP, where I worked in business process intelligence and partner management, to take more of the sales perspective and really, work on the product side of things. After that, I went to BAIN Company to look at the strategy consulting angle, which I liked more because it really, you really look at the problem end to end, and you really work from a conceptual strategic point of view. And I loved doing this. I loved being a problem solver all day. So afterwards, my internship became my employer. So now I'm working at BAIN Company as associate consultant in Berlin, and I get to work on a lot of different projects with a lot of diverse clients every day, and it's really exciting and really motivating. So if you're ready for the next step to do a master and you know what you want to do, you know that it is a great investment and you want to join one of the top business schools in France, be ready, commit, be excited to join such a great environment. EDHEC is really there to support your growth journey. I am very glad that I went this way, and I would not trade it for anything in the world.